display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 June 28th, Geo talked about one of MBLAQ's encounters with Sasaengs, people who stalk and invade the privacy of K-pop idols or other celebrities, on his YouTube channel, Geo TV. Explaining the layout of where they live, Geo said it was the ground floor of a building. If you were coming into the parking lot, you could see our windows on one side, and on the opposite side, there's a wall, but that's the side with a living room and bedroom, so if someone were there, they would be able to see us inside the house. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Geo said Sasaengs had jumped over the wall and were watching them, but then ran away when the MBLAQ members felt that something was weird and looked out the window. A bit later, someone knocked on our door, so we opened it, and they were the fans that had jumped a wall, and they were bleeding because their knees were hurt. The Sasaengs then asked for ointment. It was weird that they immediately just asked for ointment, but they also seemed like the Sasaengs that had jumped over our wall, so we thought that this wasn't quite right, said Geo. But what were we going to do? The door was open, and they were bleeding. From what I remember, we found ointment and gave it to them. Geo explained that it was really easy for Sasaengs to follow their car back to their home, because there was always a lot of traffic in the area. I understand if you're hurt and need medicine, but it's terrifying, someone watching you when you're just relaxing at home. That's the definition.